Staying in the United States, the world-famous Boston Marathon has been cancelled for the very first time in its 124-year history. According to the Boston Athletic Association on Thursday, the marathon will be held virtually due to the COVID-19 pandemic. It was originally scheduled for April 20th. Instead, the runners will be able to participate in the virtual race from September 7th to the 14th and sending their times remotely to the organizers.